National Weather Service in Little Rock has issued a flash flood warning for Logan County in western Arkansas, northwestern Polk County in western Arkansas, northwestern Scott County in western Arkansas, until 2:25 a.m. Central Standard Time. At 11:30 p.m. Central Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 1.5 and 2 inches of rain have fallen in the last hour. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area over the next few hours. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Expected hazards include flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. The following impacts are expected: flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Boonville, Waldron, Paris, Mansfield, Magazine, Subiaco, Scranton, Ratcliffe, Blue Mountain, Beauchamp, Echo, Mount Magazine, Oliver, Morgan Springs, Midway in Logan County, Tocalon, Queen Wilhelmina State Park, Lake Dardanelle, Mountain Fork and Coxville. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most of flood deaths occur in vehicles.